The sharp division among some NRA members is said to have caused the loss for the party in the just concluded Sere County by-election, giving an opportunity to the independent candidate Emmanuel Omoding to win the election. Speaking to journalists at the NRM Secretariat in Kampala this evening, the Secretary General of the NRM Party, Richard Todong, said that it was very unfortunate for some of the NRM members to openly shun the party candidate Oka Philip and instead support Emmanuel Omoding, an independent candidate.
We did not win as a party with the flag, but the winner is also a sympathizer of the party, and both of them are members of the family, and we realized that we needed not to rock the boat further by overemphasizing that the other gentleman is not a member of the party. So we expect that Mr. Omoding Emmanuel, having won the constituency, will at the right time pay a courtesy visit to the party head office to chart a way forward on how we can help the constituents as a party.
Todong says all members who defied the party rules and regulations by supporting a non-NRM candidate are to face disciplinary action.
We condemn those who did not support our flag bearer and our party leaders at all levels. This is not how the party should be. The party spirit is always that we support the flag bearer at all costs. And I'm sure at the right time, those particular individuals who did not support the flag bearer for reasons best known to them will have to account to the party at the right forum.
Todong says the NRM vice chairperson of the Eastern Region, Captain Mike Mukula's conduct in the recent elections is to be investigated.
He stated that he had written to the chairman of the party explaining the reasons why he could not be part of the campaigns because of conflict of interest. As to whether he was campaigning the flag bearer quietly, we are still investigating that. We cannot assume that he was decampaigning the flag bearer.
Dr. Tanga Odoi, the chairperson of the NRM Electoral Commission, reiterated that the rules governing the NRM party are clear on who the party members are supposed to vote in any election.
The thing I maintain is that as a party, we had a flag bearer. And no amount of intimidation would make any of us revert to support an independent against a flag bearer. Whether you are big in the party, whether you employed me in the party, the constitution dictates that once there's a flag bearer, that flag bearer is for 5 years, irrespective of the nomenclature one uses to relegate one position as big and another position as subordinate.
Recently, Captain Mike Mukula, the vice chairperson for the NRM party in the Eastern Region, openly accused Dr. Tanga Odoi for the confusion in the Sere by-election. He asked the NRM chairperson, President Museveni, to intervene and reconcile the disgruntled party members.
My brother Tanga Odoi, I want you to learn democracy. We've been in it for longer than you. Embrace, be tolerant. Don't rush to expel and threatened people in the party. That's not the way movement works.
In the just concluded Sere by-election, the NRM candidate, Oka Philip, emerged second with 13,206 votes, having been beaten with over 2,000 votes by Emmanuel Omoding, who garnered 15,368 votes. Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.